afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Subaru display here at the North American International Auto Show, first day. Thanks for stopping by. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, if you're looking for a pure sports car with rear-wheel drive, that's right, this is a Subaru first, then look no further than the Subaru, the all-new Subaru BRZ. Now, Subaru developed the BRZ with all of the fundamentals of a sports car in mind. Low vehicle weight, super low, ultra low center of gravity, and pinpoint steering precision. Utilizing Subaru's new 2-liter, naturally aspirated 2-liter boxer engine with direct fuel injection, the BRZ will produce throaty 200 horsepower and 150 foot-pounds of torque. Drivers also will have their choice between a 6-speed manual transmission or an optional 6-speed automatic transmission with paddle shifters. And with 2+2 seating and a rear fold-down seat, the BRZ can easily accommodate up to 2 full-size golf bags. And the BRZ does not compromise on safety because all passengers will be protected with Subaru's ring frame reinforced body structure, as well as all the other Subaru award-winning features, safety features that we have. The BRZ will be available and on sale in late spring of this year. There'll be 2 trim levels available. You'll see a little bit of blur. 2011, every model that you see here out on the floor received the top safety pick by the IIHS. Every single model. So not only do we have sporting cars, we have safe cars. Also, we also have a promotion here at the auto show. If you are in the market to buy a new Subaru, we have an auto show special. We're offering a $250 coupon just for stopping by. Just talk to one of our product specialists, and they will arrange that for you. What happens is you get it through email, print it out, bring it to your dealership, and any incentives that you have on top of that, throw that $250 down there, and you're good to go. Also, if you got all that taken care of, use the $250 for an accessory. Use it for some wheels. You want to get some different wheels on your vehicle? That $250 might serve you real well. So have a look and talk to some of our product specialists. Also, our rally cars are over to my left. If you are interested in our STI, our all-wheel drive rally car, it's over there to my left, as well as the WRX. Take a look at Foresters. We have a Tribeca Subaru 7-passenger all-wheel drive vehicle. Once again, thank you very much. If you have any questions or comments, please talk to one of our product specialists, and when you go home, you can look us up on the internet at Subaru.com. Thanks again, and enjoy the rest of the show.
Since the clutch pedal also varies the amount of power sent to the front and rear axles, it acts as both a slip and a differential.